Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to grade 4 mathematics class. So we have already learned about how to find out the estimated sum of an addition. This class will learn how to find out the estimated difference of a subtraction. So in a subtraction, we have the minuend, which is the greater numeral, the subtrahend, the smaller numeral, and the result is called the difference. So to find out the estimated difference, what you have to do? First, you have to round off both the minuend and the subtrahend to the nearest 10, 100, 1000 and so on. Then you have to find the difference of the rounded off values to get the estimated difference. Let's see that with an example. Look at this question. Estimate the difference between 43,526 and 23,354 by rounding off the numbers to the nearest 100. So here we have the minuend. Here we have the subtrahend. You're asked to find out the estimated difference by rounding off to the nearest 100. So first, let's round off the minuend to the nearest 100. How do we round off this? 43,526. To round off to the nearest 100, which is the rounding digit? It is the hundreds digit, which is 5 in this case. So here we have 5. So to the right of 5, we have the digit 2, which is less than 5. So let's keep the rounded digit as it is and change the tens and ones to zeros. So 43,526 rounded off to the nearest 100 gives you 43,500. Now, let's round off the subtrahend. So the subtrahend is 23,354. Let's round this off to the nearest 100. So the rounded digit is 3. The digit to the right of it is 5. So when it is 5 or more than 5, we add 1 to the rounding digit. So this 3 becomes 4 and the tens and the ones places are changed to zeros. So 23,354 rounded off to the nearest 100 gives you 23,400. Now let's find out the estimated difference. How do we find it? We have to subtract the estimated values of the minuend and the subtrahend. Now, substituting the values, we have 43,500 minus 23,400. Now let's do the subtraction. 0 once minus 0 once is 0 itself. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 4 is 1. 3 minus 3 equal to 0. Now 4 minus 2 equals 2. So what is the estimated difference of this subtraction? It is 20,100. I hope this is clear to you. Now we will see one more example. Estimate the difference between 32,546 and 12,260 by rounding off to the nearest 1000. Now, what do we do now? First, let's round off the minuend to the nearest 1000. 32,546 rounded off to the nearest 1000 gives you. What is the rounded digit here? The thousands digit, which is 2 here. And to the right of it, we have 5. So let's add 1 to the rounded digit and change the other digits to the right of it to zeros. So that gives you 33,000. Now the subtrahend. 12,260. In this one, the rounded digit is 2. The digit to the right of it is 2, which is less than 5. So let's keep the rounded digit as it is and change the hundreds, tens and ones to zeros. So that gives you the rounded off value 12,000. So now let's find out the estimated difference. So what do you have to do? You have to subtract the estimated values of the minuend and the subtrahend. So substituting the numbers, we have 33,000 minus 12,000. Let's do the subtraction in the working column. So 33,000 minus 12,000.
0, 0, 0. 3 minus 2 is 1. 3 minus 1 is 2.
So, what is the estimated difference here? It is 21,000. Now, let's see a word problem now. Look at this question. There are 24,356 people comprising men and women in an auditorium. 13,245 are men. Estimate the number of women in the auditorium to the nearest 1,000. So, what is this question about? It's about the total number of people in an auditorium, and we are given the data. Among this 24,356 people, 13,245 are men. We have to find out the estimated number of women. So, how do we get the number of women from this total number of people? We subtract the number of men from the total number of people to get the number of women. So, since we are finding the estimated value, we have to first estimate, we have to find out the estimated value of the total number of people, which is the minimum here, and then find the estimated value of the number of men, which is the subtrahend here, then do the subtraction to get the estimated difference or the number of women in this case. So let's write down all the data given in the question. So the total number of people equal to 24,356. Now 24,356 rounded off to the nearest 1,000 gives you what? Here the rounding digit is 4. To the right of it, you have 3. So, 4 is written as 4 itself, and all the other digits are changed to 0. So, when it is rounded off to the nearest 1,000, the value is 24,000. Now, the number of men is also given in the question, so which is equal to 13,245. How do we round this off? 13,245, rounded digit is 3. To the right of it, you have 2. So let's keep the rounded digit as it is and change the other digits to the right of it to zeros. So that gives you the estimated value of 13,000. Now, the estimated number of women will be equal to the estimated value of the total number of people minus the estimated value of the number of men. So substituting the values here, it is equal to 24,000 minus 13,000. Let's do the subtraction in the working column. 24,000 minus 13,000. 0 minus 0, 0. Again 0, again 0. 4 minus 3, it is 1. 2 minus 1, it is 1. So, what is the estimated number of women in this problem? It is 11,000 women. So, I hope this is clear to you. Now, we were learning about how to find out estimating the difference of a subtraction. You have to go through this topic in page number 30 of your textbook. Then you have to do the question number 1, 2, 3 and 5 of exercise 2.7. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class with a new topic. Until then, bye.